en sus propias palabras, por favor.
Lane is a very sweet, nice girl most of the time, except to her brothers. She is a very hard worker. She works hard at school, at band, and a lot of hard work at volleyball. I'm sure y'all have all noticed she's also very tall.
You really help us have a lot of fun, and you're very gentle, and you just have, you're just a lot of fun to be around for everybody.
You are kind, smart, athletic, and friendly.
¿Qué te gusta más de mí?
One of the things I like most about Elaine is her sweet and gentle nature. She's always very nice to everybody, I guess except for her brothers. And she's always thinking of other people.
What I like about my daughter is she is nice to people even if she doesn't like them. And she is patient with everyone but her middle brother.
Yeah, I really have a lot of fun with Elaine. I mean, I really like it when we play basketball together.
Soy divertido estar con él.
Yes, I have lots of fun with Elaine. I always enjoy when we have our daddy-daughter time, especially at volleyball and hunting and fishing and fun stuff like that.
I have fun with you. We do girl things, and we have jokes that nobody else gets. We can just say half a sentence, and the other one won't get it and start laughing.
I don't like anything.
Noche de noviembre 3, mi casa se quemó. A la mañana de noviembre de 21, que nació en Katy. En mayo de 17, fui bautizado en la fe. Tengo sentimiento. Quiero experimentar cosas nuevas. Soy más de mi altura. La cultura española ha tenido una gran influencia en mi vida, que ha influido en mi gusto por la música, la forma de comunicación y veo a otros, pero lo más importante ha abrió a otro mundo para mí para explorar. Debido a mi cultura, me encanta todo Texas.